It's different, that's for sure, because when I played, there wasn't no such thing as a point guard or a two guard. Bottom line, the coach told me to get on the court, I just got on the court to score 50. And if I scored 50, I know I did well. But if I had a real good night, that 50 turned into 60 or 70 real easy. And back then, it was different from the way it is now. Pro players, it was different. They touch y'all going to the basket as a foul. Guess what? They was hanging on my neck.